Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. This is Dramacide. We're going to get into some Prince and the Revolution. Purple Rain, live in Syracuse, March 30th, 1985.
Thank you.
been making them wait for it.
You seen about
I don't think I'll ever get tired of that song. And to finally watch this in its entirety without any kind of breaks or anything of that nature, it doesn't do anything to dissuade my belief that Prince was one of the greatest musicians to ever walk the face of God, Queen Earth. It's sad how we have lost so many of the great ones. I mean, it's sad when we lose anybody, but the ones that, the iconic ones, the people who make people, little boys and girls, dream when they're young to grow up and to conquer a piece of the world that they live in, whether it be through sports or music or arts of any other kind. Prince was truly an enigma in my estimation. I saw him once. I'm thankful that I got to see him because it was just amazing. But this song here, it almost like seemed like he was putting more of a gospel feel on it in this particular situation. But this was one of his highest moments ever in his career, even though I've heard a great deal, most of his catalog. There are still a number of songs that I haven't heard that I would like to dive into. But no one can take away the Oscar-winning soundtrack of Purple Rain and Prince's contributions to music. Whether you like him or you didn't like him, he truly was the Purple One, one of the greatest to ever do it. This was absolutely fantastic. And this is Dramacide. Until next time, thanks for watching.